Lesson 20. A 5-to-1 cadence using minor thirds and half steps. You can visit matotto.org and download a PDF for this exercise. We'll start on concert G7 and continue around the circle of fourths through the keys. Try to stay relaxed and listen. And try to play each of these melodies as one complete phrase. One, two, one, two, three. So that's lesson number 20, 5-to-1 cadence using minor thirds and half steps. This is Matt Otto. Thank you for listening. Thank you.